December this video is this. My little one wrote last night. Than 115 children killed in Yemen war by airstrikes and mines, gunshots and shelling, according to UN agency UNICEF. And over 11,000 Syrian children killed in war. 7 in 10 child deaths caused by explosive weapons. Many die from executions, sniper, and torture. Even babies. I mean, what the fuck? These are kids. What did they do to deserve to be done this way? Come on. And this new way of war, killing the kids from last year, July 3rd. The New Yorker. Let's talk about Rwanda's genocide in 94. How he see. Can't pronounce it. Says to kill the big rats, you have to kill the little rats. About how they would kill in the youngest generation of the country's minority tribes. They ordered, were commanded to, even newborns. And during the end of World War II, civilians were only half of deaths, roughly. By the end of 20th century, almost 90% are civilian. I mean, what in the hell? And children have accounted for larger chunks of those deaths. 95 UNICEF reports that 2 million kids have been killed in wars over the previous decade. More children than soldiers. They're not getting caught in the crossfire. They're also being specific targets. And we've seen that many times. Child soldiers. Landmines. 2 million kids died in the last decade. And 250,000 more forced to fight. I mean, come on. War is made by grown-ups, adults, and should be handled by adults. Leave the fucking children out of it. Not to mention all the ones that's orphaned by war. I mean, war, sick of it. Sick. Every day, there's a new fucking war. And who suffers the most? The children. Innocent. What did they do? Nothing but exist. And it's just wrong. Makes me sick. No war, not in my name. And can't believe more people ain't speaking out over this. this. Shit. These kids did nothing. The last video again. This is of my daughter doing her speech. After she saw a picture of destroyed houses in Gaza and told her what happened to the kids there. And he wrote the little speech. So just felt the need to make this video because it had kids, you understand where I'm coming from. Just breaks your heart to see children suffering. Any human, any with a soul and conscience. Thank you. Emily, where's your speech? Read it.
You cannot do that. It is murder. And it is wrong. You cannot kill kids. It's wrong. And another thing, do not mess with kids.
I can't see it. Okay. I see. Peace and love, y'all. Thank you for watching.